Hello, and welcome to part 33 of Silent Hill Downpour. Ah. I go this way. Okay, I no longer have health packs. I've just finished recording last night's session. It's up to part 32, and I got a recommended video on YouTube of everything wrong with Silent Hill Downpour. I'm just like, Jesus Christ, let me. I get it. It's not the best game. What's down here? It's a sledgehammer. Alright, I'm gonna use that. Ah, fuck it. What's over here? It's that disappearance of that autistic girl. That's the way I need to go. Wait. What's up here? Well, there's a blood splatter, that's not great. Is it normal for these apartments to have like mini There's like mini hallways that just do nothing. Is that meant to be like extra security? In case someone breaks in. It's just that they take some 5 extra seconds to get to the bedroom. Something tells me I'm going to have to stab a bitch up there. Oh, hello. Hello, motherfucker. There we go. That's what happens when you murder people. Where does this go? Like watching part 33? Shotgun. I'll see you.